Look at that swing.
It's a swinging boom.
It's a swing, ready? You're on your mark.
I am on the mark.
Cocoa Puffs. All you were doing was moving the chair. Was he all fucked up or something like that today?
I was just trying to make it so you would make noise.
I appreciate you pulling the chair out. I'm just sitting on it.
It's all good. There were two chairs, and the last guy fell off of it.
Oh, okay.
Because there's two. Made
a big bunch of noise right in the middle of the tape.
I'm really coordinated.
Yeah. Okay, 30 seconds to blast off. Okay, and you're going to slate your name with the spelling, because just in case, we want to make sure they take a little step to your right there. A little bitty step, yeah. Little step forward. Perfect, love that. You're looking good.
I got it.
Okay, and...
Which camera are we looking into?
Well, this is a close-up, so you can kind of split the difference.
I'll look right in the middle.
Look right in the middle, that's good. Okay. And because you're... a manly man. We'll give you a little more manly look.
Manly man. The manly left. Okay. Is it Maratus? The Maratus Rainforest.
Lay it away.
All right. Well, is it okay to slate now, even though the shit's all moving?
Yeah, you can, because slates don't make the final cut.
Great. Hi, my name is Robert Verton. ROBERTBURTON.
Excellent. And Robert, I am almost ready. Got to do one more little tweak. Mm-hmm. The lighting.
And what are we saying for the next part?
You're talking about, your promo is to talk about, check out this film. Mm-hmm. About the rainforest.
The title of the film is Maratus Rainforest Must Not Die. Or what is it called?
You know what? This is my first day. I don't know the full title of the film. So
okay.
I heard the last time was just Maratus Rainforest.
Okay.
And now you drifted to your right, so a little step to your left.
I drifted to my right. Basically, I just kind of canted. How's that?
Okay, good.
There we go. Yeah, I can't sometimes.
You can cant. That's fine.
It's,
center under the boom is good.
All right, there we go. So we already did our slate.
Yeah.
I'm here today on behalf of everyone in the entire world to speak to you about the crisis that we're facing, especially with the Maratus Rainforest and rainforests in general. I don't know how to say this in any other way. We're running out of time. We're running out of resources. We're running out of people who actually care that we're running out of time and running out of resources. And as human beings normally engage when they respond to a crisis, it's usually when it's pretty much too late, and we are rapidly approaching that point. I was flying in from Seattle to Burbank last week, and I had the good fortune of sitting next to, of all things, a rocket scientist. Now, everybody can say, well, that guy's a rocket scientist. This guy is a rocket scientist. He works at JPL in Pasadena, and that is the Jet Propulsion Laboratory. We started a casual conversation talking about how hot it was, and boy, did this guy elaborate on a few things that scared the crap out of me. I was sitting there, and he just expounded on that he has these apps for JPL that are about world climate, and that track the carbon dioxide, the carbon monoxide, the level of the oceans, and how we can monitor it on a daily basis, actually up to the minute. It was quite scary. You see, with regards to the rainforest and how we live, it helps provide our oxygen. And if we don't get it, there's a graph that'll kind of show you. And I'm going to get the title for that before we close shop here. But it showed this graph where every year, here's the carbon dioxide, and it's expanding at a ridiculous rate. And then it would kind of go down. And then it would expand up again and go down. Expand up, go down. And I said, well, why does it go down? He said, well, that's when the rainforest kind of recover that carbon dioxide and get rid of it so it doesn't kill us. And I thought that was unbelievable. The crazy part is, it just keeps going up. And those little increments that it goes down are definitely not enough to stop the upscale. I implore you as a human being, and as part of the species of planet Earth, if we don't want to do some interstellar crap where we have to go find another planet to screw up, we need to save this one first. And I just hope that it's not too late. Okay, I'm gonna stop for a second.
That was a very good. That was a very good monologue.
I just went off for like a fucking tangent for a second. Sorry about that. I'll get back on my mark. I'm really good at that.
That was good.
Thank you. So we talked about that. Let me just see something really quick. I want to see where the fuck that app is, because I want to get that in the hands of every single person on the planet.
Okay.
Literally, this guy.